This performance of Music for Passover will be heard in two parts.
The first part will begin with the statement that this is the bread of affliction which our forefathers ate in the land of Egypt, the beginning of the telling of the story. And we will move through the early history of the Jews in slavery in Egypt until the last part of this first section, in which the Eternal brings us forth from Egypt with a strong hand, with an outstretched arm, and with signs and wonders.
Here is the Kent State University Chorale, prepared by its conductor, Dr. C.M. Shearer, and accompanied by the Maya String Quartet. This performance is conducted by the composer, Sruhl Irving Glick.